एक्सरसाइज 17A, क्वेश्चन नंबर 19th, बी पार्ट, ए बी सी डी इज ए पैरेललोग्राम, ए सर्कल थ्रू वर्टिसेस ए एंड बी मीट्स साइड बी सी एट पॉइंट पी एंड साइड ए डी एट पॉइंट क्यू, शो दैट क्वाड्रिलैटरल पी सी डी क्यू इज साइक्लिक. सो गिवन ए बी सी डी इज ए पैरेललोग्राम. सो look at this figure, ABCD is a parallelogram, so opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal, so we can write DAB will be equal to DCB, that is these two angles will be equal. We can say let it be X, say it as X. So instead of D we can replace it as Q. So how can we write that? Q instead of D we will write it as Q. So we can rearrange this as instead of DAB we can write it as QAB is equal to, similarly B we can write it as P, that is DCB we can write it as DCP is equal to X. And angle ABC, this angle will be equal to angle ADC, same concept, opposite angles will be equal. So let it be Y. So ABC, instead of that we can write it as ABP will be equal to ADC. What about ADC? Instead of ADC we can write it as QDC, that is ABP is equal to QDC, that is let it be Y from this. Then consider the cyclic quadrilateral ABPQ. ABPQ, consider the cyclic quadrilateral. So we know QAB, we assume it as X. This is X, means what about BPQ? Since it is a cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles will be supplementary. So this angle is X, means what about BPQ? It will be 180 minus X, that is sum of these two will be 180 degree. So one is X, means this one will be 180 minus X. Opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. Similarly, this angle, another angle. Since ABP is Y, so we can write AQP as 180 minus Y. Same concept, opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. Next, this one is a parallelogram. ABCD is a parallelogram, that means opposite sides are parallel. Opposite sides are parallel. So X plus Y will be the interior angles. X and Y are the interior angles. So interior, that is co-interior angles, are X and Y. Co-interior angles are supplementary in a parallelogram. So ABCD is a parallelogram. Co-interior angles X and Y, the sum will be 180 degree. So we can write X plus Y is equal to 180 degree. We want to prove quadrilateral PCDQ is cyclic. That is, it is a cyclic quadrilateral we want to prove. That is, if we want to prove PCDQ is a cyclic quadrilateral, we want to prove that sum will be 360 degree. Sum of all the angles, we want to prove it as 360 degree. So for that, consider PCDQ, that quadrilateral we want to consider. So sum of angles, angle P plus angle C plus angle D plus angle Q. Add that. We have X is equal to X plus Y plus Y. That is 2X plus 2Y, 2 common, within brackets write X plus Y. We know co-interior angles are supplementary, means X and Y are the co-interior angles. So sum of co-interior angles 180 degree means x plus y will be 180 degree. So 2 into 180, that is equal to 360 degree. That is P plus C plus D plus Q. That is sum of all the angles will be, we got it as 360 degree. So we can directly say that this quadrilateral PCDQ is cyclic.